it still takes two to tell that story.